part of our sponsorship with the Cowgirl 30 Under 30 program is Durango does an Icebreaker Brunch where we're able to bring all the girls together. So that's awesome for us, one, to meet them firsthand and quickly, and to get them all together in the same room. And so they're able to meet, and literally it's an icebreaker itself.
To me, being a cowgirl means we're going to act with integrity, grit, and resilience for a new generation.
It really comes from character and how you treat people.
To me, being cowgirl means living your life with grace, courage, and grit.
We also have an amazing roster of Team Durango athletes, so we're able to bring them, to have them talk to the ladies as well about what it means to be a cowgirl and to inspire them.
I want to say you have already done what was necessary to get here. You have inspired people, you have worked hard, your determination, your work ethic, your integrity.
To me, a cowgirl is genuine, gritty, gracious.
It's leading with a fearless attitude. Whether you are in the arena or you're in a boardroom,
these women can take many roles, many forms. It takes lawyers and teachers and doctors and event producers.
We're able to celebrate 30 amazing women in the Western industry and really pay it forward to them.